sir, if you want to come through, I'm gonna have to pat you down. Okay, thank you, sir. This will be over in no time. All right. Good job, sir. Thank you. Hey, bud.
Have a nice day.
I'm glad we speak the same language.
The vault looks even more fortified than we feared. If I'm not mistaken, only high-tier security is allowed in here. Access seems to be restricted to the use of a keycard of some sort. Hang on. There's a similar security hub on the second floor. You might be able to acquire what you need there.
I gotta search you, sir, if you want to come through this way.
Sir, I'm just doing my job. I gotta pat you down. Sorry about that.
And you are good to go, sir.
Thank you.
This'll be fixed in no time. Okay, I got this. Oh, click it, press it. You're on.
That expert.
Right. Motherfucker.
I bet he's seen some action. Nothing to report. Yeah, me neither.
Excellent, 47. Now all that remains is to get inside the vault itself.
Turn on the AC. It might be a little warm in here, but those exhaust fumes are just horrible.
I know, I know. Who the hell decides to put an AC unit in a basement garage?
Someone who doesn't work here anymore, I hope.
My dad came by the bank last week. Lives out of town, but drove in to see where I work.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, I gave him a tour and everything. Afterward, we went to this little diner over on 5th, and he told me the strangest thing. So he's a Freemason, a member of a local lodge. He told me that Milton Fitzpatrick serves more Masonic members than any other bank in the U.S.
Is that right?
It sounds like a coincidence. I mean, it's a big investment bank with just shy of like 1,000 branches, including this one. I told him that, but he kept on. Except there's rumor that the bank was actually being run by some.
boss is gonna come down hard.
Thank you.
work, 47. You now have access to the vault. Good work, 47. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself. That's the last objective completed. Exfiltrate the bank, 47. Miss Hall will want to have a close look at that data. Thank you.
Olivia has found something interesting. I'll tell you on the way.
Where are we going?
To Paradise, 47.
So, this is Paradise.
If you can afford.
Gentlemen, glad to hear you made it out of New York. Where are we?
Olivia decrypted the data 47 recovered from the bank. We isolated three transactions from Providence partner accounts. All made out to Haven. A small corporation operating out of the Maldives.
And what does Haven do?
To the public, they specialize in reputation management for the rich and famous. The real money, however, comes from the covert reconstruction of identities for wealthy criminals. They make people disappear.
The partners are using Haven to acquire new identities.
Yes. Olivia's been attempting to hack the Haven servers, but the owners of Haven are manually resetting the access keys every 10 hours. That, unfortunately, makes them targets.
Haven Island is a true tropical paradise. Owned by the company's founder, Tyson Williams, the island is used by Haven as a combined headquarters and client entertainment center. Current and potential clients are ferried to the island and treated to the very best the Maldives have to offer. Michelin star chefs, a full massage spa, private huts, exercise facilities, and all the comforts of a luxury island resort are made available to them. 47, we'll be sending you in as a potential new client. We've put together a convincing cover story. You're Mr. Reaper, a thief for hire looking to disappear for a while. Your mission on the island is simple. You need to eliminate the three owners of Haven. Tyson Williams, founder and rumored tyrannical CEO of Haven. Ludmilla Vitrova, a former confidence artist hired by Williams to serve as a client recruiter and handler. And Stephen Bradley, technical wizard and the brains behind Haven's proprietary software platform.
With the owners gone, Olivia will be able to penetrate the Haven servers long enough for her to secure the new partner identities.
I've uploaded all the information we have on the island and the three targets. Best of luck, gentlemen.
I don't rely on luck.
Well, a little wouldn't hurt.
Welcome to the Maldives, 47. The Haven Island staff is ready to receive you under your assumed identity as Tobias Reaper, a professional thief looking to retire from a life of crime. Ludmilla Vetrova can be found in the public sections of the island, primarily tending to client needs. Stephen Bradley alternates between looking after a strict training regimen and working on a small private island, while Tyson Williams roams his large villa estate at the back of the island. This is it, 47. Eliminating the three owners of Haven should buy Miss Hall the time needed to do a full penetration and retrieval of the problem. Best of luck, 47.